The Perks of Being a Wallflower trailer is finally here, and we've got it in its entirety for you to watch. Hey friends, and thanks for keeping it here at Clever News. One of the most highly anticipated movies of the year is, of course, the film adaptation of The Perks of Being a Wallflower, which is based on the novel by Stephen Chobosky of the same name. The flick stars Emma Watson, Logan Lerman, Ezra Miller, Paul Rudd, and Nina Dobrev. Take a look at the trailer.
Dear friend, I haven't really talked to anyone outside of my family all summer, but tomorrow is my first day, and I really want to turn things around this year.
You know, they say if you make one friend on your first day, you're doing okay.
Hey, freshman toad! Forget him! Come on, hop! Let's move it, boys!
If my English teacher's the only friend I make today, that would be sort of depressing.
So, Charlie, this is what fun looks like.
Welcome to the Island of Misfit Toys.
Do you like football?
Love it.
Be aggressive! Passive aggressive!
What is she doing?
Don't worry, she does it all the time.
Do you think if people knew how crazy you really were, no one would ever talk to you?
Come on, let's go be psychos together. So what are you going to do when you get out of this place?
I really want to be a writer, but I don't know what I'd write about.
You could write about us.
Call it Slut and the Falcon. Make us solve crimes.
C-minus, ladies and gentlemen. I am below average.
Below average.
Below average.
Why do I and everyone I love pick people who treat us like we're nothing?
We accept the love we think we deserve.
You see things, and you understand. You're a wallflower.
I didn't think anyone noticed me. It's time to begin, isn't it? I know there are people who say all these things don't happen. I know these will all be stories someday. But right now, we are alive. Don't you understand? And in this moment, I swear, we are infinite.
Now, I don't want to ruin too much of the movie for you, but I will tell you that the book is one of my all-time favorites. And if you have the time, you should read it before the movie comes out on September 14th. What do you guys think of the trailer, though, and how perfect of a Sam does Emma Watson make? Go ahead and leave your comments below, and then give us a follow on Twitter, and of course, sub to our channel. In Hollywood, I'm your host, Katie Krause, and thanks for watching.